Welcome to Jeopardy. Let's meet the contestants. Lisa, welcome to the show.
I am glad to be here.
Fantastic. Next up, Brooklyn sensation, Takashi.
When I look at the veins in my hands, they remind me of these two snakes that laugh.
Beautiful. And our final contestant on Jeopardy, Ann.
We meet again, you loggerheaded tickle brain poppycock. I cut an album of filthy limericks just so I'd be eligible. There once was a man named Trebek, who had the most tiniest.
Enough. Let's just get this over with. Here are the categories. They are potent potables. Countries between Mexico and Canada. Members of Simon and Garfunkel. I have a Chardonnay. You choose this category, you automatically get the points and I get to have a glass of wine. Things you do with a pencil sharpener. Tie your shoe, and finally, toast. Ann, you select first.
That's a nice sweater you're wearing, Trebek.
Why, thank you.
Is that brown? Must have been expensive.
No, actually, it was quite reasonable.
Really? Where did you get it?
At a place called Stearns, down on 14th.
Stearns? I'll have to check it out.
Well, you should. Ask for Gary. Tell him that I sent you.
I'll do that. That sure is a nice sweater. Just one more question.
What is it, Ann?
Do they make them for men?
Let's just go with toast for 600. And the answer is, this is the thing that becomes toast. Lisa.
What?
Did you ring in?
I did it. Guilty as charged.
Do you have an answer?
No. No, I don't.
Takashi, this is the only thing that becomes toast.
Everything is music. When I go home, I throw knickers in the oven and it's music. Crash. Boom. Bang.
Wow. The answer, of course, was bread. Let's go to members of Simon and Garfunkel for 200. Of Simon and Garfunkel, the wine that is not Garfunkel. Takashi.
Sometimes when I'm putting oranges in the sauerkraut, I think of my thoughts and they make me laugh. No.
Are you Brooklynite or retarded?
Can you repeat the question?
Of Simon and Garfunkel, the wine that is not Garfunkel.
I Garfunkeled your mother. Ha 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 ha.
Come on, Lisa.
He wakes up in the morning, does his teeth, bite to eat, and he's rolling.
Wrong.
I'm sorry. What is, he wakes up in the morning.
Takashi.
This buzzer is musical. Everything is musical.
Aunt. Shut it. Ann, still you're bored.
I'll take I have a hard on for 600.
I don't believe this. Where did you get that magic marker? We frisked you and on the way in here.
I didn't have it in my pocket.
That's disgusting. Please.
I bet if you frisked me, you would have found it.
All right. That's enough.
Because I was keeping it in my butt.
Okay. We get it. Loud and clear, we get it. It's time for Final Jeopardy. And so this was our Final Jeopardy. And what a ride it has been, from Warren Cook to Rosie. But boy, oh boy, those contestants did not know the right answers to any of your questions. No, they did not. They were very stupid. You got that right.
Well, two Trebeks. I feel like I'm in a Raisin Bran commercial, two scoops of fruit.
Back off, Ann. I don't have to take that from you.
I guess it's true, old married couples do start to look alike.
Okay, please. From all of us to all of you, good night.